To the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances. No different than the others. Less pleasant on the eyes, for one.
I could say no less for you. Folks around town call me Pup or Lad, but I prefer my own name, Karn.
Pup it is, then.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the fire yourself?
I came here just for that purpose. Figured I'd pop the cork, so to speak. Be the hero. But the cauldron is locked up well and tight, and the way through is swallowed by fire. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.
Your shaman has offered me a talisman if I bring her the materials.
You'd be wise to accept, then. Her craft is mighty powerful.
Where do I find Stalker's bone?
You'll find Stalkers prowling the cauldron. Should be simple work, if your name is any indication. Say, if you're headed in there, you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there, with the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it has sentimental value. If you find it, I'll make it worth your while.
there is a lock, there is a key.
Would you come?